throat, kind of funny looking color. He rejected a beetle. Well, he didn't reject it. I think he took it, but I didn't get him. Let's see if he would take an ant. Let's go right down to him. Now. Got it! Nice slow rise. Is this a rainbow? Or it's gotta be a cut. He's awful pale. It is Saturday, Friday, September 4th. My birthday. Happy birthday to me. And I'm on the Slough River Creek in Yellowstone. Come on, that's a little ant. I don't want to pull him out. He doesn't want to come up in the shallows. And I don't want to go into that deep. There we go. Come on. Come on. Get you a little deeper than that. Alright. I guess he's regular. Just was awfully pale. Beautiful fish. Got 18, 19 inches. Look at that ant right in the tip of the nose. Come on. Ah, jeez. That's what you're supposed to do, fish. You zip right over there and eat it. Now I gotta come down over here. That guy made a beeline for it. Is that hard? Crying out loud, guys. Watch old Fred here. I'll show you how to come up for a beetle. It's a nice one. Come on. Jeez, you're done. Oh, look at that, pulled right out. Don't even have to grab him. There you go. Eyes hard. Right there. Come on, take mine. Come on, guys. Got it. Okay. Boy, he's taking a lot of line. Just gonna let you go. You could be eating already again. Not a happy fish. he's off. Bit it clean through after all. Got to turn on the camera. Got this nice cut on a drake mackerel right here. Beautiful fish. Jeez. Got him. Even a terrible cast like that. Wow. Rainbow. Hybrid Cutlo on the little drake mackerel, or mackerel drake, whatever they call it. That didn't take long. One cast into this little corner. Of course, I forgot to turn on the camera. And I've got a nice, I think it's a cut. Gosh darn it. Remember to turn on the camera. Boy, he's a big one, whatever he is. Unless I've got him foul hooked. He is, feels like a log. Back to the beetle. Just a big one. Really big. Okay, you've got to be done. Oh, look at this hog. Happy birthday to me. Yes, that is my biggest fish out of the slough ever. This has got to be 24. Yeah, he's going to take off if I can. Holy cow. That is a beautiful fish. Thank you. Sip. Feels like another solid fish. It's a cutthroat. And look at him, he's like, okay, you caught me. Kind of appreciate that. beautiful. Beautiful fish. And he swims up. There's one. He's gonna eat this. He's gonna eat this. He's coming over. Coming over right now. Oh. How did I not catch him? That was the slowest rise ever, and it was right in his mouth. Oh, stinker. Far side. Yes. Oh, God dang. That was a beauty. What the heck? Beetle, you're letting me down. Hook is fine. They just take them softly. Same one that I hooked and lost. Alright, now I gotta get down there. There we go. That's a nice one. Okay. Nice fish. There you go. Yeah, I know. Well, what are you doing? Money. Rejected and taken. He rejected it, swam away, and came back. He had very fast buyer's remorse, eater's remorse. Come on, cut. For heaven's sakes, don't take my beetle. Oh, look at his gill plate. He's been scrapping. Get in there. Look at that. No, it just kind of looks like he's deformed. You're almost out. Relax. It's out now. Okay, now you go downstream and don't scare anybody. Thank you. Get over there. Yes! Nice cut. Me. Thank you, Cut. That was a nice rise. Just like you're supposed to. monster, but don't spook anybody. Thank you. Okay. Oh, that's gonna get one. No? Yes. No, palm cut. Yeah, you got a little rainbow in there. Hold still. Come on. I got on the other side of this little tree in the water. Got that one. Just made a little difference in the speed of the drift. Right inside of the mouth, another cutthroat. Beautiful. Come on. Don't go over there and spook anybody else. Wow, that's a pretty good fight for a cutthroat. Okay, beautiful fish. Hey, beetle right in the side of its mouth. Ow. Sharp teeth. Ow. Maybe ant back. Okay, if you go downstream, thank you. Got him. Oh yes, good rise. He came downstream for that, so I guess he let it go over him. Nice. The slough is being good to me. Just never get over these colors. Look at that tiny fly. Well, shoot. Right under your jaw. I'm gonna have to wreck the fly to get it out. There it comes. Alright, you go downstream and don't spook anybody.